Yeah, welcome to the tribe once again. And if you like my vibe, please remember to subscribe. Now, this one is about two people sitting down reading the Bible and, you know, while they were reading the Bible, talking about God and, you know, the angel and all of that. And, you know, while talking about the angel, you know, the topic of the dancehall artist, the angel, come up, right? And so, what do you think about the angel, right? So, as I said, they were sitting down before, right? So, they're having some tea, you know, drinking tea and talking and whatever. And, you know, the mark say, oh, you know, what do you think about coffee, right? So, the whole thing loop on everybody. I said, boy, angel, they heard that angel was, the other, the artist, the angel, now they hear something about her. So she badly ill, right? And it was known until recently, and people said, what kind of illness she have? Nobody know about her. I must say, bad mind, a killer man. You see, she a fight against coffee. You get my point? Poor little girl just come out and her thing at work. You get my point? And she a talk about she do good music too, and whatever, and the people them need for rate her. You cannot force the people them ratings, angel. That's just my word to you. As a citizen, where I've been watching each career. It's not just your career alone, angel. You get my point? Is the way how you come into the business. You understand? And when I say come into the business, no pun intended. You get me? You come into the business by means of betrayal. You get my point? At the time, the two rivals, Bounty Killer and Beanie Man, were at odds end. And the whole Jamaica and the whole world knew that they were rivals. And you were the then girlfriend, or then ex-girlfriend of Bounty Killer. And of all the men in Jamaica, you chose Beanie Man. You get my point? Figure deal with, because you like the mix. So you enter the business in a mix-up kind of way. Thereby, it take away from whatever you go say next. You understand? You don't get a chance because people must say, wow. You know what I mean? Look on the vibes. And Beanie were already established. So people have given Beanie an edge over you, even though you are the woman, because them see what you were about. So that alone being said, yeah, you do two good tune. You get my point? Of which nobody can remember none of them. So this is a girl, coffee, young girl. Establish herself from high school. She try, and the thing I work. You go to fight against the whole world for a whole heap of millions of views. You get my point on the love she get? Angel cut out the bad mind. You see me? Yeah, man. Welcome to the tribe again, people. And if you like my vibe, please remember to subscribe. Boop.